The Mio Dao is a Chinese two-handed dao or saber of the Republican era, with a narrow blade with a length of 1.2 meters, 47 in, or more and a long hilt. The name means sprout saber, presumably referring to a likeness between the weapon and a newly sprouted plant. While the Mio Dao is a recent weapon, the name has come to be applied to a variety of earlier Chinese long sabers, such as the Zan Mei Dao and Chang Dao. Along with the Dai Dao, Mio Dao were used by some Chinese troops during the Second Sino-Japanese War. While the Mio Dao is rarely practiced in modern Chinese martial arts, some schools of Pigwequin and Tongbaiquan, in the Guo Chongsheng lineage, and Xingyiquan train with the weapon. The Mio Dao is also often mistakenly claimed to have been one of the weapons taught at the Central Military Academy in Nanjing. The weapon in question was actually a European-style officer's saber, though some later schools may have based Mio Dao techniques on this form. The Miao of Mio Dao should not be confused with the Miao ethnic group, who are not associated with this weapon.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.